Like my shirt. My shirt reminds me of Steve Irwin. Yeah, it looked like I'm going to search for some alligators. Hi, welcome back to Humble Homemaking. If you are new to my channel, I talk about all things homemaking, parenting, faith, and femininity. I am a wife and a mother, and I am a homemaker, and this is my hobby. I like to do YouTube videos along with many other hobbies that I like to do in my free time. If you are new to this series, this is a Homemaking for Dummies series where I give tips and tricks and advice for new homemakers, aspiring homemakers, seasoned homemakers, or just somebody who's just looking for some tips and tricks to make things easier around the house. This is my 7th episode of this series. I will link the entire playlist for the series down below so that you can start from one and then end up here on the 7th video, or you can watch them out of order. It doesn't really matter. Tip number one, be mindful of Tupperware and red sauce. Red tomato sauce, red pasta sauce can stain plastic Tupperware. And then if you put that into your dishwasher, that can stain the inside of your dishwasher a really bright red color. So if you can, start replacing your Tupperware with glass, because glass can't be stained by pasta sauce or anything for that matter. And it's just a lot better for your health. There's all kinds of things that could leach into your food, plastic and stuff, even if it's BPA free. If you do have a large collection of Tupperware containers, start slow. Slowly getting rid of them, recycle the plastic ones, and start bringing in a new collection of glass ones. Next tip, hi, it's dark down here. The next tip, this drawer right here, it's a warming drawer. It's not for storage, though it's a really good storage drawer, but it's actually for keeping your food warm. Oh, hello. The next one is to create healthy habits. Yes, you are in my fridge right now. So you wanna make sure that you are creating healthy habits. So for example, I'm gonna use my fridge as an example real quick because I don't wanna keep it open too long. Clean out my fridge once a week. I deep clean it. I take everything out and I clean off the shelves, clean out the drawers, make sure that there's no old food in here, make sure that there's no leftovers in here that have been left in here too long, make sure that nothing has spilled. There was a time in my past before I was married and before I had a child that I used to let my fridge get pretty bad before I finally did it, and that was not a healthy habit. So now my fridge always looks clean and spotless. The next tip is sometimes it just takes a little elbow grease. You can get all of the fancy cleaners and scrubbers that money can buy, but sometimes it just takes a little bit of elbow grease. Just a little scrubbing action, a little bit of muscle. You know, you get the point, you get that. That's an easy one. The next habit is avoid procrastination. That's my dishes. But procrastinating and not doing them is not gonna make them go away. Avoid that procrastination. Whenever you have a chore that needs to be done, do it right away. Don't wait, do it, because it's not gonna even take that long. I guarantee this kitchen sink is only gonna take me about 10 minutes to do, maybe even less, because I like to speed clean my kitchen and challenge myself to see how quickly I can get things done in here. Plus it's really small, so. And you, yes you, I'm talking to you. If you have something that you need to go and do right now, but you're watching this YouTube video instead, pause this video, go do what you need to do first, and then come back and watch the video. It will make me feel so much better about making these videos, and it will make you feel better knowing that you're not being distracted by me. Next tip. Well, hello again, it's me being weird. Homemakers wear many hats, including this one, to protect my eyes and face from the sun. We do a lot of things around here. We are the laundry people, we are the cooks, we are our children's main caretakers, we have diaper duty, we have lunch duty for our children, we have lots and lots of hats. If you have older kids and they go to public school, or they have after school activities and hobbies, you are their driver, you are a chauffeur. So you wear many, many hats, and you need to make sure that as a homemaker, you are giving your spirit rest. If you are a Christian like me, make sure you are picking up your Bible daily to read God's word. Fill yourself with God's word so that your spirit is strong. Make sure you are taking the time out. A little bit of time is better than no time, to be able to rest your spirit. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did like this different style, please hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to share so that this channel can grow. I really appreciate it. I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.